Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We have another large fish kill, this time in Ohio, and this time seems a little suspicious. I'm going to read the article and link you to it. Decide for yourself. If you're in this area, you may want to drink bottled water. The Ohio Division of Wildlife got a call on Sunday from a fisherman who told the agency they should probably come see the flood of fish carcasses in the Rocky River. When they arrived, they discovered a waterway filled with dead aqualife. The fish kill is still under investigation. This was reported yesterday. On Tuesday, the ODW announced the final death toll at 28,613 fish, along with other species. The process of counting the dead fish is merely the first step. The interesting part in terms of going after whoever was responsible for whatever caused the mass death, that's about as specific as we can get right now. Investigators are still going back to the stream, this was yesterday, Wednesday, because they believe they have all the data they need. James Graham, spokeswoman for the Wildlife Division District 3 office in Akron, they are now sorting the fish according to the species, and we should that information available soon. Misprint, sorry. That's not my confusion, that's a misprint. The reason for the separation of the fish by species is so that the Wildlife Division can determine how much to charge in fines and restitution if and when the culprit is identified. The state has assigned a dollar figure for each fish species. So they know they have enough data, they're not going to go back, but they know there is a culprit. So in other words, the Rocky River has been intentionally polluted with a toxic substance. So if you have a well that feeds from that water supply, take a big heads up. I'm sure they haven't gone out of their way to make this public yet. Hopefully they have, but chances are they didn't. And I don't know what the hell's going on. I mean, did somebody, some company, just suddenly dump a bunch of shit in the river? Or are all these fish kills similar situations where they're trying to play off religious fears of end times and they're just poisoning our fish? I mean, it would help them control the food supply, would it not? It would help them with their depopulation agenda, would it not? So, I don't know. Still looking for the truth in all of it. But definitely something suspicious, something toxic, and worthy of relaying to you. Much love. Be safe. I'm going to go to work. Maybe see you later tonight with something else.